Finally, you've arrived. Make your way to the entrance and then meet me inside the grove. How you grace me with your presence. Now we can pierce the veil, concealing the gloaming court. It appears my spell has attracted the attention of our adversaries. I must not be interrupted! Stand guard while I concentrate on this spell. Stand guard while I concentrate on this spell. Stand guard while I concentrate on the spell. Stand guard while I concentrate on the spell. Stand guard while I concentrate on this spell. Stand guard while I concentrate on this spell. Done, but my power is spent. Quickly, through the portal, and remember, when it is dark, step into the light.
This is our part.
Cold iron protects.
Thank you.
as nature could do. I can do much better. Stubborn weeds! Evolve! Now, you ascend to your greatest form, Fertilizer! Your time has come! Pitiful snack! Stubborn weeds! Thank you.
5%. That's like 10 boon points going to your tier 5s.
You wish for death? Then come.
Like, that's like straight up 10%. Yeah, my warlock's still in Jokers. I checked today. Yeah, no. It's fine. I don't care. I was laughing. I've never done this dungeon so mechanically ever until I just started playing with Tiny. Yeah, they're like legitimately stacking on stuff, and I'm like, it's really surprising I actually see this. I fucking died because I couldn't move any further. Oh my god. I didn't know there was an actual, like, barrier from letting you move. That's so weird. Second boss. No, there's, like, a barrier in the ring. Like, you can't go above the stairs. Like, you can't go all the way to the edge. And that literally just cucked me because the safety zone was right there. Well, no, it was there. It wouldn't let me go to it. Like, it wouldn't let me move any further to get in it, basically. Damn, I'm just dying like a fucking idiot now. It's okay. I literally... they let me... I died at the end. Because they didn't see me being in ice. Well, it's because I'm not in a party chat, but it's fine. That always happens. Did they not pick up the loot? Didn't I get any of it? Dude, it didn't let me roll on it. Cause I... No, like, this is my first time in here. Nigga, it's Monday. What are you talking about? It's reset. Bro, it just glitched, dude. Yeah, Drew won't let that shit go. Yeah, like, he just keeps ringing it up. Like, dude. Just let it go. I told him that, like, well, it's like, I know you want to talk about it, but we're not worried about it. Yeah. But, I mean, it was resolved. Just in a bad resolution. But it was still done. So that's why I was like, dude, what's done is done. We move. Like, go talk to them about it. That's your guild. He's in here with me, huh? He's in here right here. He should be in 1-0 from last time, yeah. I mean, in Dom, sorry. Either way, like, my involvement, I should never even been involved with the whole situation, first of all. Like, my involvement shouldn't have been there until Sean. Well, I only got involved when Sean said something to me. And then I was just like, oh shit. Ain't no turning back now, so. Went ahead. Where are they going? Are they helping? So weird the way I play this dungeon, the way they play it. They like group up and I just like sit in far back and just beam everything. Huh? No, I arbiter. Yeah. 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 Of course. Tufik already knows going on with this damage. Not even know. I don't even know Tufik until now, so. I never knew who he was until now, in reality. And like, I don't get what he's trying to resolve. For us, right, like, for me in particular, I'm like, dude, what are you doing? Like, just let it be. Yeah, if he was in the party chat, he would understand where I'm coming from. And I like how he says that I properly didn't address it when I did properly address it. Just because I made it public doesn't mean anything. I made it public for a very good reason. So people know what the fuck's really going on. Instead of being talked behind in the back. And like I said, Drew's gonna do as much as he wants to protect that little lady. And it's a fact, dude. Like, he's not gonna stop protecting her. And it's fine. Go resolve that in your guild chat. And I told him that. Some girl's picking me up later, and I'm gonna go get me some. Well, soon. Actually, it's 12 o'clock. Oh my god. We need to beat this. We need to beat this dungeon. Fuck. Yeah, I was gonna. No, she's just picking me up so I can go get some bud, because I don't have a ride. Yeah, I usually just wait for my dad to come back, but dude, I need it right now. So. Yeah, oh, by the way, Kevin, if I ever really wanted to find you, like to be honest, like, I do have access to, like, 696, like, yeah. People do realize that I do work for a bank. I do have access to records. Like, in reality, like, I don't know why these people think I won't, like, I can literally just put Kevin Farrell right now on my LexisNexis, and I'll find where you live. You have bank? Yeah, you don't have a bank account at all. Oh, okay. Well, Tiff on the other hand. Doesn't really matter if you have a bank account or not. It's just public records, in general. Have you filed for any vehicle loans, any loans at all, credit cards, anything like that? Did you ever even purchase anything that required your address or email address? Anything like that? Doesn't matter, it's still there. Oh, okay. Like Tiff, I can literally find Tiff just like that if I really wanted to. Cause I know her slow ass has a bank account. Like, I don't know what's wrong with this. I actually never used it. I still can't buy PlayStation Plus for some reason. Dude, she's cool. She just should have never came at me like that. Like, I was explaining it, and I explained it properly. Like, it made completely sense. And I even, like, I was like, did you not read the bottom part? Where I was like, no, I mean, like, you shut him out. That's what I said in the bottom part. And, like, and I had enough of it. I'm emotionally, mentally exhausted. Love, just, it's just unnecessary at this point. The waste? No, he needs the artifact. Yeah, now he does, yeah. Damn, Tiny. Fuck. Yeah, dude, Palihoos are OP. Why do you think I have one? Well, why do you think... I do. Remember the one I was working on? You remember the one I was working on? Oh, yeah. I had a whole Palihoo. I bought it. I got a ribcage for it and everything, dude. You didn't know. Yeah, I got a ribcage for it. I went the whole nine on that Palihoo. I got the Lionheart set on it. I got the whole set at Legendary. I got all his artifacts at Mythic. I wish they would stop reusing the same fucking equip bonuses. You know what's crazy? How these people are idiots and they don't understand what Hypo is, apparently, in this group. Well, no, no, not Tiny, sorry. It's just a random he got in here. I think he's a random. Ratty? Is that a random? That's... I don't know. He looks like a random. They're all in one oath. Oh, he's in Blood Oath, Ratty. Okay, so he's not experienced. Okay. I assume by now everybody in One Oak is experienced, so. Angel died by hypo? Girl, put your shield up. Yeah, no, he was on earlier. No, in the other chat, in the Joker's chat. It's kind of weird. He put something in chat, in the Facebook chat. His name's John, right? No. The regular, our Facebook chat. One you made. Yeah, John. Oh, sorry. This fucking black hole, dude. Please. I can't, dude, because I gotta stay with group up for hypo, dude. What do you mean? It's random. The boss? Oh, Angel. Yeah. She just died by the hypo 10 seconds ago, dude. I don't know what the fuck you be. Well, she didn't have her shield up. Yeah, I know. I watched her. Don't worry. Just talking shit. I just died by the hypo, dude. Stop lying. She didn't eat it. I just died by it. Stop lying to me. Oh my god. Every time she gets to do end of like the void or something, he'll switch it. It's so annoying because I can't get a rotation off. Now you're on your own on that, dude. Well, you better scroll. I'm not about to pick your sorry ass up. Alrighty. Whoever the random is. Ratty's dead. Tufik is down. Tufik is fine. Alright, we're done.